I urge members of this formidable team to always keep their eyes on the ball, which is the success of our party at the polls. I wish to appeal to all members to be guided by the enduring vision behind the formation and sustenance of our party, which is anchored on sacrifice and imperative to salvage and stabilize our great and promising nation.